Are you facing issues while opening files in OneDrive? Don't worry, we have a solution. Just go to settings of your browser and search for DNS and scroll down and you can find service provider. Choose a service provider which is provided by Google and just close the settings. That's it. Now you can open any kind of documents from OneDrive. See, the file is getting opened. Now you can edit your file as usual and save it in OneDrive. Thank you.